right there, I'll tell you how it became the Prince of a town called Bel-Air.